City of Rayne also honoring the life and legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. today. The community held a rally at the Depot Square. There was a program afterwards at the Rayne Civic Center with guest speaker Jarvis Foreman. Organizers say they are proud to be marching and celebrating this holiday.
We're marching because we're marching for this day, for unity, for peace, and for cohesiveness in our community.
In Kaplan, the police.